All right. That is cool. That is cool. I'm taking that one. It's right at the beginning of the video. It's not. That's a lie. I would never say such a thing. This is a clear lie, boys. A clear lie. All right, we have to survive their Wanzer assault that is gonna be coming in now. And frigates are probably gonna hate that. Probably gonna hate that. Push over. No. I said those two guys. Not er You know what? Fine. We can actually push over there as well. Spread out a bit. They have their hails. I'm not afraid of a hail. Oh, they have those cool things. Those are cool things. They shoot. Definitely cool things. Try not to kill myself with those cool things. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here they come. Here they come. Big ship. You be front and center. Let us actually pull away from here and kite them this way. Shall we? Thank you, Lucy. Appreciate that. Thank you. Oh, now rest in peace, Coco's fleet. Does anybody remember when I saved last time? I would totally like to know that. Look, they were chasing me for so long that I wanted to give it a try. Look at all those balls that they're spamming. Good thing I wasn't paying attention to chat. Oh no! Starbot has been destroyed! Starbot, what are you doing? Oh yeah. The Wanzers might cause some issues over here. This might not end well. But you know what? It's definitely gonna be a fun thing trying this out. Isn't it? Oh, there's their big boy coming. There's their big boy coming. Keep going after them. You will never get this. You will never get this. No, Jesus. Hey, Gene. We're a Gene machine. Let it rip. You know what? We haven't actually reloaded a single time in this playthrough. So, you know what? If we have to for this one, I'm not even mad. Because I wanted to test our capabilities as a fighter. You know? And look, I'm just dueling one of their big boys. Oh, you can jump after me. Yeah, you come jump after me. Come on. You will never get this. You will never get this. He is actually getting this. All right, we're good. Nobody can touch us. Oh, look at that. Melty Cheese is doing its melty thing. Afflictor got disabled. I am out of missiles, which is a shame. Pansered fish is mighty pansexual. It's like an orgasm of flavor. It's the fats and citrus and herbs made lovingly in the pan. Nuke, do you like food? Yeah, there goes melty cheese. Nuke, it feels like to me that you like food. Like, almost like you do. This might not end well. Hey, I'm helping. I'm coming here to help. I can't do much over on the other side. Depends on the issue. Oh, yes, there definitely are. Of course. I mean, they have bigger ships than we do, right? That's one thing. They have bigger ships. They have Wanzers, which are nasty. And they have lots of built-in S mods, you know? So, what is there not to love? And this guy can just jump wherever he wants to. Right, fine. I'm going away. You will never get this. Doesn't have to get this. All he has to do is just deny you dropping your shields. What we really need to do is encircle these guys, if we could. Not that we can. But if you could, that would be great. Lucy now. game bot? Fuck you, Coco, for making me buy another game and adding another game to my queue. 5 games in total in queue now. Dude, did you really buy five games because of me? I am so sorry, buddy. I am indeed very, very sorry. The problem with these guys is because they can reposition in such a way that we cannot flank them. Sevastopol got destroyed. Ooh, boy. Now he has shown his ass to the rest of my fleet. And so did I to the rest of his fleet. Now would be the time to chase him, boys. Alas, he's up there brawling with those guys, potentially. You will never get this. You will never get this. They are definitely getting this. Alright, I think at this point it's safe to assume that it's about time. We pop out. And we reload. Star Sector game last night. Spent 4 hours modding. Oh, I should have reloaded the actual whole game. This isn't good. Spent 4 hours modding and tweaking settings. Didn't actually play. Good time. So, you did your classic thing, didn't you? Yeah, it's understandable. Understandable. There you go. Let's just restart the whole Star Sector. It will be better that way. Food is like art. It's an expression of your soul that explodes forth onto ceramic canvas. Nuke. So you do like food, huh? nice, dude. Hey, Shrimpton. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. 3 of those 5 games are your fault, but I ain't complaining. Which 3 are those? Star Sector would be one. Is Kenshi, I guess, maybe another? And what is the third one? I would like to know now, Gene. I would like to know. Right, let's properly load now. Yeah, that's a bit better. That's a bit better. Oh, did we? Oh, we did not save after getting this guy. Fuck. No, don't construct an asteroid. Go. Kill. All right, we got the same one. Ooh, take everything, run. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run away, yo. And this time around, I am fucking taking this thing. So I get to fly faster than you bastards. All right, we're definitely not fighting those dudes anymore. Stop hitting the asteroids! What is wrong with you? The fuckers with their maximum burn. Transverse jump? They will never get this. We got what we wanted. There's somebody out there, and there is something down here. Oh, it's a buffalo with no long-term damage. I mean, if it's here, if it wants to be part of our fleet, I will allow it. It's good and pretty dang good. Well, that is good to hear, Shrimpin. That is very good to hear. What are you up to right now? What are you doing with your life? Made a custom music playlist and modded some of the mods Do you enjoy doing that more than playing the games? I know, you do that to RimWorld as well, don't you? I know you do. You would do that to Kenshi if you actually knew how to play Kenshi, so yeah. Star Sector Kenshi Genesis? Okay. Just two. There you go. I thought Sherlock was your fault too. I was talking about Sherlock, but nobody was really interested in watching me play that game, so we said no to big old Sherlock. God, you would have wanted, but do you have what you need? It's a very good question, isn't it? Very good question. You eating a sandwich? All right. It's nice. Hey, water capture infrastructure has been done on Kenshi, so now in basically a year, this should turn into something that is not a desert, I guess. Lovely. That is very lovely. Right, let's go towards home. Okay, of modding first things. Does anyone even play Vanilla Factorio? I very much doubt that. I very much doubt that. I haven't actually played Factorio in quite some time.
Holy
But
balls in a
very much
chocolate.
doubt that. Hey, it's Drunk. How's it going, buddy? Somebody got a haircut? I mean, if you ever actually were over here, you would totally know that that's not true. Blade Breakers are gonna be raiding Gehenna Star System. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Thank you, Drunk, for 17 months, buddy. I appreciate that. Let's fucking go. Let's go, let's go. When food is cooking, the mind is focused and singular. It's so therapeutic, and the results of your efforts are almost always rewards, especially when the moment when you see the joyful glint in the eye of those you share your culinary creation with. I mean, I usually share my culinary creations just with myself and my girlfriend. That's about it. So there's nobody's eyes are glinting, unfortunately. Not really. Okay, who still needs repairs? You. We really need supplies. I did cut my own hair. What are you talking about? Of course I did cut my own hair. The Salt Mikoyan, are we hostile to them? I don't think we are, right? Why am I looking at this? Factions? No, we are hostile to Diable, Spindle, and Pathers. What are these guys doing over here? Special task group, huh? Did I just see? Look at that. We're only losing 2K now over here. What are you making the extra money from? Some exports. So that's good. Okay. I didn't miss a spot. I overdid it in a spot. You know, that's the difference, buddy. You would have totally known that if you were a pro like me. You know? How's it going, Drunk? Are you streaming today, my friend? The Clippers were homicidal. Isn't the Clippers like a basketball team? NBA basketball team? You mean the punk look isn't intentional? It is intentional. I just overdid it a bit. Just saying. Look at that. Our fast picket is here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's drop all that stuff in the storage. Maybe at some point we should do something with all of this. Sell it. Make money. Yeah, details. Details. Oh, yeah, exports are happening. Perfect. About to give Twitch the bird and multi-stream. Oh my god, did you actually start talking, stop talking about it and start actually thinking what you're gonna do? I'm so proud of you. You've decided what you're gonna do, huh? Nice. He slipped. I did slip. Yes, basically what it is. I was just a bit too enthusiastic, you know? Rebel, rebel against the overloads. Yes, exactly. That's what we wanna do. Rebellion. He just needs the Randy glasses again. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, those were not actually my glasses. They're my girlfriend's glasses, and I don't know where she put them. Because she saw me using them as for my Randy Random cosplay, and she was not too impressed with that, so she said no. She basically said no, so yeah. Sorry. Sorry. Why the fuck do you have 50 vents? Jesus. You don't need no vents. Give me what is it called? Expanded cargo holds, that's the one. Cargo carver as well. Ooh, you're gonna be a big cargo boy, aren't you? A big cargo boy if I ever show one. Oh, you're gonna be a big boy. Alright, now it has 9 maximum burn, which is just decent. It does have civilian grade hull, but it's fine. That storage noise in the action is so satisfying to watch. Well, I'm glad you think so. Cause I gotta agree with you, you know? Gotta agree. Nothing else really we wanna put on here. What are you gonna talk about if you can't complain about Twitch anymore? He's still gonna complain about Twitch. Don't you worry about that. He's gonna complain about Twitch. There is no question about it. He's also gonna just complain about YouTube now as well, so, you know, he can complain about two things. Which is a classic drunk. All right, this seems decent. Decent. You tell me about this game, and you made me buy it. Well, you fight stuff, you colonize stuff. You can be a space pirate, you can be a space trader, you can be a bounty hunter, you can do whatever you want. You know, just like in Kenshi, the world doesn't really care about what you do. As long as you don't do too bad things, too many bad things to them. At which point they might go and say bad things back to you. You know? That's how it is. It's fine. It's only one there to be a hull mod that causes massive explosions and death. So I can stack in my clunker logistics as a final fuck you. That sounds like a Pather thing. Maybe you should talk to Pathers. You know? I hear those guys might be interested in such things. We still need to wait a long time before this place is gonna grow. The growth is pretty slow. Which is a shame. Can we build anything else over here in the meantime? We could build this revitalization center just so we can have it. It says increases colony growth by 6. I mean, that seems decent. Upkeep is gonna be huge. 16k. So we're gonna be losing money on that one, but it increases the growth. Let's build it. Fuck it. I've never built it before, so. Might as well give it a try. And let's take a look at Kenshi as well down here. I'm a complainer. And we love you for it. No, he just overthinks stuff. He just does that. He just thinks too much. Which is a shame. There's Kenshi. Look at it. They're making some luxury goods and domestic goods now, so they got that going for them, which is nice. And they're gonna turn into a bit of a better world soon. We could build a patrol HQ here as well. Just so we have more fleets flying around. Why not? That seems decent. Now we're mostly out of money again. There's a meme mod that adds something like that. Oh, that would be cool. You can be a villain, yes. Don't you dare interdict me. Okay, those are tri-tech. We're friendly with tri-tech. This is fine. This seems like there could be some cabal boys out here. It's pirate trade convoy. I would like to kill them. But I turn on my transponders. Yeah, you guys go slay. Oh, we got some heavy armaments out of that. Don't mind if I do. What is this fight? Panthers are fighting a bounty hunter. Once again, we can just tell my second in command to do it because there's almost no Panthers there. Ah! Don't hit the storm, dude! Why would you do that? Jesus. Orbital habitat. It's fine. Universe is full of terrible people. We have to rescue AI cores from terrible people, build up an empire of freedom helmed by the freed AIs, and then wipe out the hegemony for the discrimination. Also, the only people that won't attack you for corporate advantages are pirates, independents, and panthers, all of whom you should befriend. I mean, you do have some good points there. You make some good points, I'm not gonna lie. Yes, it's a desert world called Kenshi, but we are terraforming it, so it's gonna have some water as well. You know? It's the Inception. Nuke, thank you for showing up, buddy. I appreciate it greatly. You know that. It's a sad day when it's a day when we don't see you. So thank you for chilling, buddy. Thank you for chilling. Hello. I have arrived. You guys want some of my. Oh, they have deficit of armaments. Paying well for them. We'll give you those then. No! Don't sell the rest. Just sell that. Right. So they have some special weapons out here. Nothing that special. I don't know. So, what do they have out here? That's a cool looking Dominator. It's from the Vanidad boys. That's the Scholar tag, dude. Covered Ops. Adaptive Battleship Hull. It has subsystems Super Cruise, Siege, and Bastion. It's got four large hybrids, two large and universal. It only costs like 2 million. This is the fourth battle group Odyssey, and the normal high-tech Odyssey. What is this one though? Classified from Talon Shipworks. Wow, Heretic Cruiser. Who's there, Shrimp? Blockhead? That's a nice looking ship as well. There's a Griffin. And this is Yari. Didn't somebody want a Yari? I remember somebody talking about wanting this ship. It's got plasma jets. Two medium missile, two large synergy, six small energy. Who's there? Europe? Is that a like a UK joke that you guys have? When there's Europe knocking on your doors always? It's quite an interesting one. Baby shrimp, did you? Yep. It's the song. It's the song, 100%. You gotta hear it in your head. When we go, baby shrimp, do, baby. All right. Calm down. Calm down now. Any day now. Any time now. Red primary, dwarf primary. Thank you, Lucy. Appreciate that. Hello, colonists. How's it going? Welcome to the stream, my friend. This game. Oh, yes. It's a glorious game. Loads gun. Unload a gun. Why would you do that? All right, so this one is red primary. This one is dwarf primary. Red dwarf, red dwarf, red dwarf. Of course. Well, there's a neutron star as well over here. 28, 25 days remaining. It's gonna be a tough one catching both of these dudes, but let's go give it a try. I'm actually disappointed there's not more bounties for pirate stations. Those are usually easy, like hundred, couple hundred K that we could totally do. But apparently no pirates want to build no stations that we could shoot to kill. So it makes me sad. Makes me very sad. So we're just gonna go do some bounties. Oh, the pirate bounty failed. Oh no. The horror. What a shame. And we lost some money this month. So it's not gonna be in this one because that red is not a primary right there. Most likely not gonna be in there. There's some remnants. What are you doing here? Barren, rocky ice. So it's not this guy. Okay, so this one is in here, near Rocky Ice World. Okay. Of course, it's out there. Let's go check it. We can kill those fools. Easy. Cold outside, no sort of atmosphere. It's been raining outside this whole day. It's supposed to snow soon. You know what? This might actually be a tough battle. I might have overthought this one. And I didn't save in a while, did I? Well, fuck it, let's go. What could possibly go wrong? What could possibly go wrong? Attack. You. Go there. You. Go there. Yeah, that could be bad. Just saying. Can't get the pirates these days. What a shame, huh? Time to kick ass. Chew bubblegum and I'm all out of ass. Is that how it works? I think so, right? Alright, Gene. Go home. Have fun at home, my friend. Is Goku ruined? I'll ask because I want to know. You're a who? Is that what you're supposed to ask? Very much a verbal joke. Joke. You're a who? You're you. Ah, of course they have a bunch of. Bunch of ships that are trying to do bad things to me. What do you want? What do you want? We have support. You will die. Okay, our big boy is actually up front, which I like. Stop chasing that place. Come back. This is decent if you stay out here. Hold the line! Hold a door! Whoa, what are you? Thunder P, look at those colors. That looks actually really cool. I would like to slay you, Thunder P. You will be slain in like a second. Maybe we will recover you. Good. There's their big stuff. Oh, of course, these guys are annoying us down here a bit. Let's not overpush. I will be assisting my big boy. I think that will be for the best. That will be for the best. Rip. One day, but that day is not today. I guess I will have to come to your stream at some point, and then you can tell me the joke. When are you streaming next, Shrimp? Oh, this is not what I wanted to do, actually. Oh, it looked beautiful. That is the blockhead. So that guy should be a bit more tanky, if I understand correctly. Oh, yes. And that's the big old Reaver ship. That thing is no joke. That thing is definitely no joke. Let's get some strikes in this one. I want strikes in this one. And let's see if our big boy can brawl their big boy. I will assist. I don't like you. There. Now they're taking, they're using their system. Ah, they have support. They also have support. Whoa, what the hell hit me there? Oh Jesus, I'm dead. What the hell actually hit me there? Oh, it was one of these from behind? Holy shit. We did disable that one completely. I did not see what hit me there. Where's my ship? Up here. I'm coming back. RIP. But a poo goes in the wood shrimp. What are you talking about? Oh, it was my own bombers? Well, that would be a bit of a shame. Oh, where am I? Oh, okay, I'm here. I was like, what the hell is going on? This seems like this ship might be a bit of a trouble. But I'll do exactly what I need to do. I will slay now. I will slay. Maybe at least I can be useful out here. That wolf is gonna escape anyway. Why am I even fighting it? You guys stay out here. Oh, you're chasing me now, Wolfie. Ooh, that might be a mistake. Alright, I wanna go assist my other boys. How's our big ship? It's still alive. It took some damage. They have a lot of these stalkers out here. That could prove problematic. Ooh. Stop that. Stop that. Oh, that afflictor was so close. Whoa, you have some serious stuff going on over here. But what if we do bad things to you? Oh, he's got the fires. I can't get in there to help out. Let me help. Let me help, dude. Come on, let's go. That's all we needed. That's all we needed. Don't lose track of the rest of the battle. You know I will. You know I will. This bad boy did take damage. This side looks decent. The more we can clear out, the better we're gonna be. As long as I can support, I'm fine. This ship is actually doing gloriously well. Lots of fighters going for it right now, though. We need to take these fighters out. Oh, Melty Cheese is having some issues. Oh, here comes their big boy again. They're using the system. Don't shoot them now. Alright. Go. Start disabling them. Yes, yes. Keep it going, boys. Keep it going. Try not to overload. Try not to overload. Oh, yes. You know what? We're doing just gloriously fine right now. I will help. I will help. I am probably not the one to be shooting this. I overloaded again. It's fine. This was all intentional. Combat readiness is popping up. Let's get... Look at this. We have... Nice screen of ships over here. How are we looking otherwise? These guys are holding their ground over here. If you can break their big boy, we got this. I mean, then they have still a couple more bigger boys. And the afflictor needs to get out. It's got no CR. If it can, it needs to go out. Otherwise, it can be just a bait. Oh, that was smart. Running into our own ship's lasers. Very smart. It's what I'm known for. Let's see what we can do with this bad boy. I have saved my EMP missiles for you, buddy. I have indeed saved my missiles. Don't shoot it now that it's got its systems up. Please. No! Look, you, where are you? No, that's not the right one. This one. Out. Out! Stop hitting everybody else! Yo, I'm helping. I'm helping. Hell yeah, I'm helping. It's using its system, but it's not gonna stay up for long. Professional stream? What are you talking about? This is not a professional stream. This is a... Well, it is totally a professional stream. Oh, boys are not pushing it. Keep pushing it. Don't let it recover. Come on. Don't let it get its systems up. Boys, you're letting it run. Don't let it fucking run. Go, dude. After it. I can't kill this myself with this little ship. Oh, that was a beautiful explosion. Hell yeah. All right. We killed the big boy. Now we can kill the rest. Now we push further up here. CR is degrading. That's understandable. Let's do whatever we can in the meantime. Whatever we can. Stop it. Alright, have to get out of that range. Yes, yes, melt it. Melt it, boys. That's what I pay you for. Beautiful. Beautiful. Anything else? Some more stuff out here? Push. Just push forward. Just push play. Oh, these guys are getting lasered. Lasered! Alright, boys. Full assault. Slay. We did it. This was a much tougher battle than I expected it's gonna be. And I gotta admit, I really prefer flying this little ship over that Medusa. It's actually a really cool ship. Actually a really cool ship. You guys pursue. The Medusa was the only one that died. We could actually recover this battleship. Lasered. We could grab this battleship. Bring it back home for, well, base defenses and such. That was well played, boys. Well played. Might be a bit crew under strength, that's fine. We're gonna mothball this bad boy. We're still a bit crew under strength, that's fine. No worries, we need 600 supplies for full repairs. Jesus. What could possibly go wrong? But yeah, we get this bad boy that we can park at our base and use it for defense. Great, great tank for defense, so we can do that. Okay. Worth. Definitely worth. Now we can't go for the other bounty, unfortunately. This one would have given us even more money. It doesn't look... Why is such a price for this ship, for this fleet? It doesn't even look that bad. Guys, do we give it a try still? Hello, Karen. I got to dissect a brain today. I hope it wasn't a human one, and I hope it wasn't a live human brain. I really do hope that. And if it was, Maybe you should go talk to the local police now. Just saying. Just saying. How's it going, Karen? Hope you're doing nice. We are slowly repairing, still need 260 supplies. So we'll be fine. We are gonna be a bit crew under strength. What if I mothball you? Yeah, let's actually do that. Let's mothball him. We're still gonna have. We can repair. We're gonna have enough crew to fight these dudes. Actually, we might be able to get some more crew out of this. Okay, we actually have a lot of crew out of that. We might have enough. Yeah, we actually have enough crew now. Which means we need more supplies to repair this. Ah, fuck. Keep it mothballed. That is low warning beacon, so nothing too bad. Oh, this wasn't the place I wanted to jump in. Ah! Shit. This is not the place I want it to be. And that is. Oh no, this is a place I want it to be. Hey! Actually, that is the fleet. We're not actually fully repaired yet, which is a shame. We got this, right? I will fly Slag instead of that Medusa. Yeah. So some of our ships are not in the best state. But we got this, I believe. Where's the little boy? You? Actually, you will support him now. Be his PD. We're gonna go attack that, and you wolf go attack that. Let's go. Pro strat? What is a pro strat? Going into a system that I thought was wrong, and it being the right system? That is quite the strat. Yes, I agree. How's my CR? It's fine. I just fine. You go there. They will be sending their fleets down here. It's a mule lookalike. What are you? Merlin? Ooh, that was a beautiful strike there. Reaper's gonna miss. But the rest didn't. Very well done there, Direwolf. Very well done. Let me help. Good. Well played. Well played, boys. Now most of their fleet is coming down this way. So that is their big nasty boy. Well, let's go deal with their big nasty boy. Their big nasty boy is coming over yonder. Hey dudes, I'm a nice target. I can be the target if you want me to be. And yes, you squad up with him. And let us push onwards. I will help. I will be a target for them. I will be a distraction. You're so good, you don't even need to know what you're doing. Did you know my private nickname? Look, I know things. I know things. That's what they pay me for, you know? To know things. 100%. Keep on pressuring this one, boys. Keep on pressuring. Keep on keeping on. Oh yes, it's taking the damage. Oh Lord, he be coming. Keep shooting it until something explodes. You friend, you just shot me in the ass. We're buddies. What are you doing? I don't like your EMP here. I do not like that EMP that disabled my engines. Don't worry about it. One day I'll get my engines back. Hey, there you go. Big nasty boy knows things. Kick a smooth brain. Why would you say such a thing? Now I feel insulted. Smooth brain, my ass. My ass might be smooth, yes. My brain is very wrinkly. Trust. Alright, that thing's dead. Did we kill the big boy? We did kill the big boy. Alright, I think we pressure now. Just go for them. Charge in here. Oh yes. I really like this ship because it's such a great support ship for all the EMP that I can throw through those missiles. I really like it. And fast enough to annoy all of their bigger ships. You love to see it. There you go. EMP for you, buddy. Don't mind if I do. And it goes boom. Oh, you're trying to flee. No. None of that. He was very fast to turn around. Turn around, bruh. Okay. Also managed to make an AD that is both politically incorrect and socially incorrect. Oh, you mean ad. Satire ad. Ah, yes. But of course. Your days are numbered, buddy. As I said. Are we done? I think we're done, boys. I think we're done. Chase. You want any of their ships? Rookie Junker Destroyer. Nah. Now we're good. Alright, we got more supplies. You love to see it. You love to hear it. We're doing good. And we're getting actually close to being time to finish this room, huh? We need 300 supplies to repair. We have 600, which is decent. How's our places? Oh, the Undercity is losing a lot of money once again. Is that because we're building this thing? Yeah, we're paying 16k for this, so of course. Of course, we were almost making money before. Bright Eyes? That could be a decent ship name, yes. And this thing still has 200 days before it captures all the water. Right? And then it should be... What happens then, actually? Because it's still gonna have, like, extreme weather and hot, right? Probably. So it's just gonna turn into a planet where we can put farms on or something. That's about it. This thing's got widespread ruins, which is decent. It's a stellar effect. I thought for a second it's a pristine nanoforge. Of course it's not. So we can, once again, manipulate the planet's light levels. This is the second time we got this one, and we used the first one. So we can either make it brighter or darker. Is there any other planets in Penelope Star that could benefit from this? This one, but actually, can we focus extreme heat with that? Can we fight that? This one just have hot, high gravity. This one's got extreme cold. No atmosphere, high gravity, cold. You know, it's gonna be weird to have a cold Christmas because I'm just used to staying in the pool covered with sunscreen for Christmas. Wow, that is weird. Where the fuck do you live to have that? To have that kind of stuff. Let me check this. So, Stellar Shade. This thing disables the hot environment. And I think we can use this thing for it, right? Capable of drastically altering the amount of light that reaches a planet's surface. So shade a planet or increase its illumination. I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to check this. Southern hemisphere. It's just like icy pools. I mean, I would understand the icy pools, but then he says he has to put sunscreen on. So icy pools and sunscreen, I don't know. Don't know, shrimp. Might be weird. Ooh, there's a mining station over here. We got an administrator. Hey, might be a good one. Lots of ore. Fine. And converted library, transplantonics. It's fine. Let's drop the excess ore that we have. Not so bad. We're gonna have to go home before anything else, because we're gonna be running out of stuff out here. Supplies mainly. Mainly supplies. What is this debris field over here? There is nothing. It's a frozen world. That would be interesting to check. There is also some more stuff out here. It's a frigate, an orbital habitat out there. It's a Pioneer Complex frigate. Cool. Decent. Let's check the orbital habitat, see what it has. Oh, one gamma core. Bunch of food. Other stuff. Let's keep on dropping all of that. Right. Do I have enough supplies to go? How many supplies do I have? 500? I still need, oh, just 30 to repair. Yeah, let's go check that frozen world. Who knows? Maybe it's got something cool. Drugs. Drugs are bad, okay? Okay. Drugs are bad. Oh, crew. Hello, crew. I like crew. Give me more crew. Give me. Oh, there's something up here. And that thing, it seems like it has ruins. It's a Valkyr. We're not gonna spend points to get a Valkyr, I think. That doesn't seem reasonable. And I think we're gonna be seeing some remnants chasing our ass soon. Oh, not just these guys. Okay. Check this frozen world. Widespread ruins, moderate rare ore, moderate ore, plentiful volatile. So it's got that at least. There is a finch. There's a finch. It's fine. We're not gonna take it. We got ourselves a Ludic Path Blueprint package. Oh, nice. Who doesn't want Ludic Path stuff? Luddites are always known for their very reasonable chips. Very reasonable chips. No drugs, just drug. Remember when we found like two drugs? Oh, Kenshi's got a way station now. So he's got that going for it, which is nice. Patrol HQ next. We're still not making any money off of our beautiful, sweet colonies. One day we will. Don't worry about it. Now let's go deliver the big boy ship that we have captured back home. Also, can I unmothball you now? Yes, I can. Let's do that. Haven't fought a cathedral in a while, and they're like a new version. Cathedrals, I believe, are ship and weapon pack, right? Which hasn't been updated for the new version. If I remember correctly, but I might be remembering this wrong. So somebody with more knowledge, remind me, please. Always referring to drugs in the singular almost always make a sentence funnier. A drug? I mean, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. Ew, cultural boom, good for you. Who are we still hostile to? Dagos, who are we fighting? Diable and Spindle still. It's funny how we're allied to Tritac, yet at the same time hostile to Cabal. And Cabal and Tritac are allied. You know, just Star Sector things. Undercity. Oh, we build the revitalization place, right? Okay. Increases colony growth by 6. Okay. So that's good. 7% per month. We're gonna be growing up to next industry very soon. Very, very soon, actually. I like it. My map pack has been updated, but not on the forum. The link is only in Discord. Oh. Well, why has it not been updated on the forum, though? Next thing we're gonna learn is that Interstellar Imperium has been updated on Discord. But of course, not on the forum, where I usually look for mods. Oh, they updated for one of the tournaments. Fair enough, but not for the general consumption? That makes me sad. Still work in progress? I guess that makes sense, yes. That makes sense. Honey, we're home. Coming back to the Undercity. Let's go. There it is. Undercity is not gonna have tectonic issues soon. Who's this? Oh, it's our fast picket. How about that? We'll get it. Yes. I have all the things for you, boys. Lots of slaves, apparently, as well. Don't ask me why, but we do. Lots of slaves. Also, don't ask me why we are storing all of this in here. And not actually using it for good stuff. I'm not sure. Okay, give me that though. I will definitely take all of this. I mean, just selling some of this would make us decent money. Oh, we have some remnant tachy lenses. Who did we want to put that on? I remember talking about putting that on a ship. Right, let's repair you. I wanna fix you. I wanna give you some good stuff. Large ballistics. You have anything cool? You know, you can't go wrong with Hellbores. Kind of makes it annoying to find them. True. That's why it was always good to, you know, just go on the forum and see that. Time to misbehave. Why not turn in your prisoner for cash? Yeah, we could also do that. That would make sense, you know. I'm gonna make a chocolate cake. Well, send me some, please. I'd appreciate it. A chocolate loaf? Because I only have a loaf tin. I have no idea what a loaf tin is supposed to be. But that's fine. That's okay. Hammer barrage? Hammer barrage. Why not? We're gonna deal with the rest of those hammer barrage things later on. I shall have to end the stream now. We'll be back tomorrow with some more stuff.